Mavi pulled through. We weren't sure if he's his old self, but we're about to find out.
Okay, here we go.
Here he goes. Coming to line it up.
Ooh, that's
up.
A big jump, man.
Line it up. Launch
woo!
It.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that one deserves a cheer. Holy cow, Mavi. Because he got so proud of himself. Still not over.
Ready? Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maverick. Happy birthday to you.
All right. Woo! Good job. You did good.
Happy birthday, Maverick.
You did good.
Happy, standing happy. That's tuna.
Him coming into my life was something that I never saw coming, and it just became something really huge.
There was just something about knowing that his birthday almost didn't happen that just made it extra special.
We thought we'd celebrate his birthday and recovery by hitting the waves again and letting him unleash his inner surfer cat.
A lot of people probably think that we're crazy. But I would just say to them, we're having the time of our lives.